This morning in the kitchen, Chef George is joining us from Portsmouth Publick House, and we are making, oh yes, honey bourbon chicken wings.
Yep.
Now you're speaking my language, my friend.
Well, I figure the Super Bowl is coming up on Sunday.
Big game Sunday.
Right? You got the big game.
Love it.
People want apps, you know, people want wings.
Yep.
And what better way to start off the Super Bowl than having wings that are dipped in honey bourbon?
Honey bourbon, yes. You certainly, right? Again, have my attention. So yeah. Tell us what we're working with here, my friend.
Okay, so the star is obviously a couple pounds of chicken wings. I prefer the really meaty ones.
Sure.
Because it's nothing worse than biting into a wing and getting nothing but bone.
Oh, so. Tell me about it.
And then,
I think we all know how that feels.
And then we have honey. I have chipotle peppers, I'm going to make two sauces today.
Cool.
So part of the base of the honey bourbon, and then I'm going to add some chipotle afterwards. So
beautiful.
If people want to spice it up, some chili, salt, pepper mix, yellow mustard, some Worcestershire sauce, the bourbon, some ketchup, a little canola oil, and the wings.
I love this. Now, I see here the bowl of wings.
Yes.
It looks like we have enough for me.
Yes.
What about everyone else, though?
They told me, you know, 3-4 pounds of wings just for Brendan.
Oh, yeah, the crew was lining up at the door when they heard that wings would be here today. Now,
yes.
This clearly would have to be one of the most popular apps on your menu.
Yeah, well, it isn't, because we haven't really launched this side of the menu yet.
It will be.
It's going to be very popular.
Because who doesn't love wings? Like you said, for the big game, or if you're just going out, you're hanging out, you just want to munch on something while you're, you know, having a beer, having a soda, whatever, this is really what you want.
It really is. I mean, it's the ultimate comfort food. Sit back to just munch and drink and watch TV. What a better way to spend
love
the night.
But you still look great in that coat, by the
Thank
way.
Thank you.
I love it. The two of us unleashed in the kitchen. Brendan and George, that's what it's all about,
right,
my friend? We will check in with him in just a few moments, and at the end of the show, it's going to be go time, my friends. For now, back over to you.
We are in the Rhode Show kitchen. I got to tell you, it smells great in this Rhode Show kitchen. Chef George is here. Portsmouth Publick House is the place. Chicken wings are on our menu today, and it really has to be. If you're having a big game party for the big game, this has to be on the menu.
It has to be.
Yeah.
I mean, who watches football without eating chicken wings?
Right.
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 I mean, and then the homemade barbecue sauce.
And the homemade barbecue sauce
is
also key. All right. So what do we got here? What do we do?
Okay.
Here?
So we got a couple pounds of chicken wings.
Mm-hmm.
You know, we'll put this over here because I'm going to sheet them up on the tray to get them in the oven. We bake our wings. I'm not a big person that likes to fry wings,
right?
Because it makes the house smell gross,
okay,
and so forth. And then when you bake the wings, it's almost like you're tricking yourself that it's really healthy, you know, because it's baked in the
it's
oven.
It's not?
Yeah, but so what I did is with the wings themselves, I salt and peppered them,
mm-hmm,
and then I tossed canola oil in it to give it a nice glaze. So you always want to toss your chicken wings with an oil when you're doing this. That way the seasoning sticks to it.
Everything
and it binds
to it,
you know?
Right.
And then over here what we have is we have our I started off with the ketchup.
Mm-hmm.
I put the ketchup in, and I put the about 4 tablespoons of canola oil inside of it to thin it out a little bit.
Okay.
So it's nice and thin. And then, Will, if you want to add the bourbon, pour it in slowly because we don't want it to hit the flame, and then it'll
burn our hair off?
Exactly. What little we have left.
What
right?
little we have left.
And so we want to add our bourbon.
Okay.
And we want to add a couple tablespoons of the yellow mustard. So just dump a little bit in.
Put some of this
Yep.
in. Okay.
That's perfect.
Good.
And then we want to add the remaining of the all that whole thing of Worcestershire sauce. That's about 5 tablespoons of Worcestershire. All right, and that gives it the little dark hue.
Mm-hmm.
And then the honey, we want to just scrape all of that honey. It's probably not going to pour, so I'm going to use the spatula. You want to scrape all of this honey in here. That's about 1/4 cup of honey.
Yep.
And we just want to get that in there. And then while it's going.
Is that also is that being put in for, first of all, for the sweetness of it, for the taste of it,
yep,
and then it kind of grips on to the...
It's just purely for the
flavor?
Sweetness.
Okay.
Yep. And now you just want to use the whisk and just go around like that. And while you're doing that, I'm going to plate up some wings
and get
them in the oven.
So we are going to plate up some wings. We're going to eat wings. We're going to continue on with this recipe this morning. It's something you can make this weekend for the big game. Back to you. We're in the Rhode Show kitchen this morning. One of our favorite guys is here, Chef George from Portsmouth Publick House. We got with chicken wings.
Mm. Yes.
Love chicken wings.
Nothing says game day like chicken wings.
Yes,
absolutely. So, so what I did during the break is I just added the remaining of the ingredients into the sauce to make the homemade barbecue sauce.
Mm-hmm.
All right, I got that going for 4 or 5 minutes just to get it so it's consistency.
Mm-hmm.
Then I took the chipotle peppers and I mashed them up in this bowl, and I added a little bit of this sauce to it so it's a nice thin consistency.
So this is nice then, it's the same base, but you can add something that way. If some people like hot wings,
mm-hmm,
some people just like regular barbecue.
You can do the exact same thing instead of chipotle. You mm-hmm can put a little teriyaki sauce in there, so you have a sweet teriyaki glaze.
So because, a couple different options.
Yeah, you've got the honey, you've got the salt, the pepper, the bourbon, so all of those flavors are coming together.
Right.
Mm-hmm. And then what we're gonna do is we're just gonna take a little bit of the sauce, right, we're going to add it to the bowl.
Right.
The wings have already been baked. I pre-baked the wings. I don't know if the viewers can see that or not.
When you pre-bake them, what have you done
to
prepare?
I just a little salt, pepper on top.
Okay.
And that's it. And
time
then toss
and
it. Yep. 350 for about 30 minutes.
Okay.
And they're cooked. You want to make sure that, I don't want to use my fingers because you want to make sure that they have a really nice crisp on the top
they
of
do.
It.
Look at that.
And the meat's kind of pulling away from
they're
the
perfect.
Bone.
Okay.
And you just want it so it's perfect.
That's what
And then
know.
What we're going to do, Michaela, is we're going to add some of the hot stuff to this.
Yeah.
All right, just now a little bit, because this gets spicy because of the way the flavor is set up inside of it.
Okay.
Put that over here. And then what you want to do is you just want to go like this, and you want to give it a little flip, you know, awesome. Until it all coats all over
it. So everything's coated
yeah,
around.
Yeah, that's it.
Oh, fun.
You know?
I like this.
And
woo!
There you go. You've done this before.
No, I haven't.
It looks like you're panning for gold.
It looks like she's panning for gold. I think you got some gold.
You know?
Yum.
And that's it, and then they're done. And then what you want to do is obviously you want to plate them up.
Right.
You know?
You know what, can we talk about the wings and stuff? Because sometimes it's hard to find really good chicken wings.
Yes.
It just is.
Yes.
You get some and you'll buy some in the market and they come out and they're, you know, little smaller
they're
ones.
Puny. Right.
Yep. They're puny.
Yep.
No offense to the chicken wings, but they're puny.
They can be.
I order these special from my supplier. So it's kind of difficult for me to tell the viewers, you know, where they could go buy
right.
them. But what you want to do is dig in while
okay.
I'm talking.
All right.
Try it. So that's the spicy one.
Okay.
And that's
oh,
the
I'm
regular
going
one.
Spicy.
All right. So when you're looking for wings, what you want to do is you want to check to make sure the meat is nice and colorful and it has life to it. It's not white and drained out. That's the first thing. Second thing is you want to look for the meatiness. You want to make sure you got sauce all over you. Every time, it's always all over your face.
You can dress me up.
I don't get it. You want to look for the color and the texture. Make sure that they're fresh. Look at the sell-by date on the package at the store,
so good.
And then the size. You know, I've done this with turkey legs too. You know, sometimes they sell the turkey winglets.
Ooh, I love turkey
winglets. And that's perfect. Or you could take the big legs, or you can even use drumsticks from the chicken drumsticks or the thigh packages. And you can do those and
Jumbo
turn it
wings.
instead of an appetizer. Now you have a whole meal. Serve
this
it with some.
This is great.
Rice pilaf, little mashed potatoes.
Do you have other stuff? You must have so much down at Portsmouth Publick House that is game day-esque.
Yeah, we have the wild boar sausage is insane. It's
really?
Probably our number one selling appetizer on the menu. It's a wild boar sausage that's stuffed with cranberries and our Marsala wines tossed in it. And we serve it on fresh baked French roll with roasted red pepper.
That sounds so
we have
good.
That, then our nachos. Is insane. We have this monster nacho on the plate that just
something for everyone.
Something
it really
for everybody.
Is. It really is.
And are you open on game day on Sunday?
Yeah.
Okay,
yeah, we'll be open.
Good. If you're looking for a place to go, you don't want to cook.
This
see
is the place
George.
To do it. Yeah, you go down there and get it. Give everyone the address too, so everybody knows
it's,
where you are.
600 Clock Tower Square in Portsmouth. That's at the intersection of West Main and King Charles.
Okay,
in downtown Portsmouth, right near the Portsmouth Abbey and the Topiary Gardens. I mean, Portsmouth is such a beautiful town.
Yeah, it is. It's a
beautiful
place.
Community.
Nice.
So,
all right, we're gonna keep digging into these wings. I like the heat too.
I like the heat
too.
Mellow, right? Yeah,
it's good.
It takes a second.
It really
is
good.
I'm gonna continue.
Not
all
running your mouth where we have to get you a glass of milk.
That's good. Two different types of wings here, and if you want the recipes for both, you can head on over to the Rhode Show page, WPRI.com.